Spice up your next party with these chorizo pig shots. Cut your smoked chorizo into coins and wrap in a half piece of bacon to make a shot glass. Mix some softened cream cheese with as much elote loco as your heart desires, and then pipe it into the shot glasses. Throw it on the smoker at 350 for about 45 minutes until that bacon crisps. Thinly slice some jalapeno for a garnish. And wow the crowd.